द स्कोप ऑफ मर्मा साइंस मर्मा थेरेपी इज सो वाइड दैट इट हैज इन्फ्लुएंस्ड सो मैनी साइंसेस सो मैनी थेरेपीज सो मैनी फॉर्म्स ऑफ आर्ट्स फॉर एग्जाम्पल योगा योगा पोस्चर्स सो मैनी योगा प्रैक्टिसेस आर इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बाई मर्मा थेरेपी एज आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन्ड इन अदर वीडियोज दैट मर्मा थेरेपी वॉज केप्ट हिडन just to avoid the misuse but then in some other ways marma therapy was also presented in front of world for the welfare of the general public so in yoga we have many postures many practices that stimulates these marma points very safely even from the excavations of Mohenjo-daro site some figures are found Mohenjo-daro is one of the oldest civilization found, oldest site found of the civilization. So there also the figures, they are revealing this fact about the effect of Marma therapy on these yoga postures. And then apart from yoga, all the oriental sciences like acupuncture, acupressure, sujok and so many different sciences, the meridian tappings and even this martial arts of oriental martial arts they are having a great influence of marma therapy actually in fact what happened when this buddhist religion was spreading throughout india so the knowledge of this marma points these vital points these chakras was taken from india to the china japan and these other countries but what happened because this science was kept so much hidden so the correct knowledge the exact points the exact locations couldn't be transferred that's why acupressure is not having the same effect as the marma therapy is having but in a way it's good because nowadays acupressure is done by every second person but if every second person will start doing marma therapy practice that won't be safe because these marma points are very very powerful so they are like two-edged sword they can give you a great benefit also and if you're doing it wrong so they can cause you great trouble also so in a way it was good so other than this marma therapy affects astrology in siddha system of medicine you will find they have discussed about the phases of moon and different phases of planets their positions affecting the vital energy points and in same way in sexology the sexology also is affected by the marma therapy in marma therapy you will find so many points and the siddha system this mentions as marma points for the improvement of the vitality and the sexual life and apart from this ayurveda yes ayurveda is greatly affected by this marma therapy all the ancient found ayurveda texts and like Charak Sanhita, Ashtang Hriday, and this Sushruta Sanhita, that is the surgical, especially in Sushruta Sanhita, chapter 6, you will find the mention of Marma points and how the knowledge of this Marma points was used by Maharshi Sushrut to perform the surgical processes. And if I tell you, the first surgery was done by Indians, like the amputated leg was replaced by the iron leg by two Ashwini Kumars so that time also the knowledge of marma therapy was used so and apart from this astrology yoga there's so many other systems which are having influence of marma therapy I have already explained how the religious practice of Hindus their prayers and spiritual practice they are affected by marma therapy even the ancient warfare the war the act of martial arts the warfare arts they were affected by they were influenced by marma therapies the kings and the, especially the chiefs of the armies they used to get the knowledge of this marma therapy to use it for their benefit and the shields they used to design they were according to marma therapy so marma therapy has affected in a great deal so many sciences so many therapies also